The Israeli Air Force grounded the stealth aircraft due to concerns raised by the United States regarding a flaw in the F-35 fighter jet's pilot seat ejection system. The aircraft will only be temporarily grounded while specific parts, such as the explosive cartridges in the pilot's ejection seat ejection system, are maintained or repaired. The period of rehabilitation won't last very long, considering that the jet will be utilized to counterbalance the Su-35 fighter aircraft from Iran. The F-35 fighter plane has a wingspan of 10.7 meters and a length of 154 meters. This fighter jet can carry a payload of up to 31.8 tons in its current configuration. This fighter plane is fully armed, including AIM-120 AMRAAM, AIM-132 ASRAAM, AIM-9X Sidewinder, and AGM-154 JSOW, and AGM-158 JASSM air-to-ground missiles. The F-35 fighter jet is outfitted with a plethora of bombs, including the Mark 84, Mark 83, Mark 82 GP, MiG-A20 ROK-I-2, Small Diameter Bomb, SDB, JDM series, and a potential nuclear weapon in addition to missiles. A 43,000 lbf, 191 kN, thrust Pratt & Whitney F-135 low-bypass augmented turbofan powers the fighter jet. With the help of 3 fans, 6 compressors, an annular combustion chamber, a single-stage high-pressure turbine, and a 2-stage low-pressure turbine, the F-35 fighter jet is capable of producing thrust up to 43,000 pounds. The F-35 can cruise at up to 2,011 kilometers and attain speeds of 1,900 kilometers per hour, or Mach 1.6 with these engines. Additionally, the F-35 has demonstrated supersonic flight while retaining its initial 9G maneuverability, acceleration, and agility. This fighter jet can also be used for remote enemy shooting because it has long-range aiming, electro-optics, and long-range detecting sensors installed. The Israeli Air Force's defense against Iran is said to be strengthened by the F-35 fighter jet's capabilities.